Once upon a time, the American dream was power, wealth, and success. But in the city that never sleeps, the American dream is about to get a wake-up call.
Just got hired today, you know, entry level. But I got big ideas.
When the president, an owner of 87% of the company stock, drops, then the company too has a problem. What we need now is a new president. Some jerk.
My leg is on fire.
We can really push around.
Yo! Yeah, you, boss! This letter was sent down this morning by the big man himself.
Sit down, son. Go ahead. Try it on.
Did the board consider you an idea man when they promoted you from the mailroom?
Well, I guess so. I don't think they promoted me because they thought I was a schmo.
The guy's a real moron.
Cigarettes?
No, thank you.
What an imbecile. Come up with this.
From Joel and Ethan Coen.
It's fun, it's healthy, the kids will just love it, and we put a little sand inside to make the experience more pleasant.
Did you have any idea there'd be such a huge response?
This is the president.
Oh, God. I don't think anybody expected this much hoopla.
Comes a comedy of fame, fortune, sex, greed, and the American way.
Say, Amy, how about you and I grab a little dinner or a show after work? I was thinking maybe the King and I. How about Oklahoma?
Tim Robbins, Jennifer Jason Leigh, and Paul Newman.
I'm getting off this merry-go-round!
Plexiglass.
Oh, you think this?
The Hudsucker Proxy.